Hey, check it out. Check it out. Metallica is the fiercest band on earth, man. And tonight you've told them what to do. That's right. They're going to play the song that you ordered, dude. Tell Metallica what to do. Play the damn song, Metallica. Yeah!
Thank you.
Look, we got two performers coming up. They got a six-pack between them and seven tattoos. We got Christina Aguilera with her ABC show on Sunday. And we got Mark McGrath.
Number four, Metallica versus Napster. And because this is a serious issue, we're going to give it the respect it deserves with a point, counterpoint. Point.
I believe this is about the artist's right to his own product. He should be paid for his own product, should not have it stolen from him. Blood, sweat, and tears went into that product, and it is his.
Counterpoint.
Damn, the music's free!
Thank you very much.
And
here's your nominees for Best Stage Spectacle.
Best Stage Spectacle. Metallica. Red Hot Chili Peppers. Britney Spears.
All right, the voting is closed. This is hurting my back. The best stage spectacle is...
Anybody?
The people.
We want to thank the people.
I'd like to thank my mom. Hi, Mom.
And the symphony for having the balls to put up with Metallica, I must say. I think, if we'd have played the symphony show with just socks on, that would have been quite a spectacle.
I want to thank Twiggy Ramirez from Manson's band for letting me puke in his bathroom the other day, and then... kind of taking care of me afterwards, so thanks, Twiggy, wherever you are.
I'd also like to thank Michael Kamen and Bobby Urban. Without them, we wouldn't probably...
And James Brett.
Without them, we probably wouldn't be here.
Yeah, that was one of the most, I'd think, intense and nerve-wracking moments of our career, to pretend like we were real musicians for a minute.
I'd like to also thank the harp player, because he was... full-on metal.
Okay, let's get on with it. Oh, and thanks to John Sykes for putting all this together.
And the Metallica fans, baby!
Please welcome Ellen...